I met my sister on the plane this year. CD, I-22. I ain't seen my sister since 3. I saw my dad for the first time in about 6 years. He and my sister reconnected, brought a nigga to tears. I felt pain like I never before. I lost friends, but that shit happened there, yeah. Let me begin. Dark road for a bright man. Step by step, I climb the mountain like it ain't no death. Imagine that, in the wind, full stride. Some pride you got, trying to tell me that my shit ain't hot. So what you doing? I did it like I wanted. If I never get a plaque, gracias to a hater, you'll never hold me back. Cause ain't
nothing in this world, yeah, can stop me.
That ain't shit.
Nothing.
Nigga built for this shit, for real. I broke my collarbone, I'm sleeping in a chair. I did about 4 videos in a slew of shows. You pulled it, stop, boy. You pulled the rest, boy. Who gave you that heart of gold in your chest, boy? Man, that's my father, God. Man, he protect the nigga. My focus get out of line, man, he check a nigga. Man, I need that, I need that. Let's celebrate, pour a shot with a weed at. They told me, nigga, you trippin', you can't achieve that. You got that classic South sound, I believe that. So if I never get a Grammy, got family. Plus I got to see the smile on the face of my mammy. It ain't
nothing in this world that can
shit
stop me. Nothing in this world that can stop me.
Let's see my pops grinning, front row with it at my Smith show. Hey, that's the shit though. We hit the road light. Shout out to Cashville, shout out to Washington. That shit was lots of fun. This was the toughest and my most rewarding year. Played in the movie too, y'all know how that feel. I dropped Jiffy on some cool shit to hold y'all down. Turned out to be the hard it take to come out the town. So if they never catch on, they never latch on. I don't even give a fuck, nigga, this my passion. If they never give me credit, bet I won't let it change me. Just remember I said it, can't shit stop.
Can't shit stop.
Nah, for real. I just wanna take a time, man, and shout out to everybody who been holding me down and supporting that nigga, for real.